Recipe for today is Moong Dal Khichadi. The ingredients are 1 cup of soaked rice, 2 thinly sliced onions, 2 thinly sliced tomato, 1/2 cup of Moong Dal, 2 to 3 teaspoons of Garam Masala, 1/2 teaspoon of Cumin Seeds, 1/2 teaspoon of Mustard Seeds, 1/2 teaspoon of Hing, 1/2 teaspoon of Turmeric Powder, 4 to 5 tablespoons Coriander, 1 sprig of curry leaves, 7 to 8 garlic pods, 2 tablespoons of dry coconut powder, 1 Veg Stock Cube, salt, oil and water. So first we are going to grind our dry coconut powder, coriander and garlic pods together to a nice thick consistency. You all can add around 1/4 cup of water to get a nice smooth consistency. Now in a pan we are going to add oil. Around 2 to 3 teaspoons should be enough. To this we are going to add mustard seeds. Cumin seeds, and hing. Now the reason we are adding hing is because it helps in digestion, so the quantity is a little more than usual. Now we are going to add in our curry leaves. Mix this properly. And add your sliced onions. Now you are going to cook this till the onions become a little transparent in color. Now as you can see, our onions have cooked slightly. To this we are going to add our tomatoes and cook for around 1 to 2 minutes. Now we are going to add in our stock cube, turmeric powder, garam masala. Now if you're, this recipe is really good for when your tummy is upset. Now if you're making for that purpose, reduce the quantity of garam masala and make this recipe as it is. It is very nice for your stomach also. And now the coconut and coriander puree that we had prepared. Now cook this mixture for around 1 to 2 minutes. Now we are going to add salt. If you all are using stock cube, remember that it also contains salt. So be careful while adding the salt. Always taste your recipe before adding extra salt. Add in your rice and your moong dal. Now cook this mixture for around 1 to 2 minutes so that the masala coats all the rice and the dal. Now we are going to add water and cook this till the dal and the rice. Now cook this till the dal and the rice are cooked thoroughly. You all can even cook in a pressure cooker for 3 whistles. Now that our khichadi is ready, we are going to garnish it with lots of ghee, as that is good for health, and some coriander leaves. And there it is, our Moong Dal Khichadi is ready to be served. Do try this recipe at home and give me a valuable feedback. Thank you.